I got better eyes.
You need that gaze. It shows right from wrong and reveals the door. He spoke to me about you, Reddick. But how do I know you're not a simple imposter?
Can you stitch me or not?
Yes, yes. But first, get me back my blessed voice box. A dangerous task made more so by the dwellers. It would prove that you are what he told me.
I don't prove anything to anyone.
The voice box and I will tend to your wounds. The flares in that box will provide the light you need, and those shotgun shells with the power.
That should be enough.
Get my blessed voice box for me, Reddick. Meanwhile, I will prepare the operation. Thank you.
but there'll be some. Three of which I'm sending to this city. Three. One of the fires of evangelism. The second will spark a great commitment.
Be with you for a long time. Embrace it, and it will serve you well.
Pain and I are old friends. Joe, where'd you get all the toys?
My minister's here, among the dwellers.
Don't make me ask again.
Sometimes I go among the Hex at night for certain requirements. Through here. You must feel your way through the dark, Freddy. Don't trust your eyes.
He speaks one thing that is true, Riddick. Do not trust all that you see. At least not yet.
I thought it was the pain talking, though it had always known its place before.
Your destiny lies elsewhere, Riddick. So I'm going to give you a gift. Yes, you have been blind for far too long. But your world is about to get more colorful.
Oh, you're destined for great things, Riddick. I get visions. They are never wrong. It is beautiful. I see you being surrounded by much suffering and death.
What did you do?
Just need your... Just fix your arm. Please.
Not light. Careful how you look at me.
Ready? Tell me. What do you see?
Everything.
Thank you.
Narkland. The spaceport hangars should be up ahead. Better to stay low and unnoticed.
Give up!